the worst has come to pass. Despite the sacrifices of our citizens and the might of our armed forces, the United States has been forced to surrender to the enemy. Though they may occupy our borders, our streets, and our homes, the enemy will never occupy our spirit. Even in defeat, we refuse to yield. Even in defeat, we claim victory.